Computer, restore holographic image.
Damn him anyway. After all we've been through together. He's been sitting behind that desk too long.
Captain, I'm sorry. I guess all we can do now is wait and see if the Yorktown finds anything.
There is another option. We could arrange passage aboard a medical ship.
Medical ship?
Yes, sir. There was an outbreak of Torellian plague on Romulus. The Klingons have been allowing Federation medical ships to cross the border.
Yes! Yes!
So, what we need now is a medical ship.
I think I can arrange that. Data, find the USS Pasteur. I have some pull with the captain. At least, I used to have.
Well, this is a page from the past. I never thought I'd see either of you on a starship again.
Hello, Doctor.
Geordi.
Doctor?
Data.
Let's just choose one.
All right. Oh.
So, did you get my message?
Yes, Jean-Luc. Crossing into Klingon territory, it's absurd. But then I never could say no to you.
Oh. So that's why you married me.
Well, now, the first order of business is to get clearance to cross the Klingon border.
Agreed. What about Worf?
Yes! That's it! Worf! Yes, that's the answer. Worf will help us.
Data, isn't Worf still a member of the Klingon High Council?
I'm not sure. Information on the Klingon political structure is hard to come by these days. However, at last report, Worf was governor of Hatoria, a small Klingon colony near the border.
Captain Picard?
Yes.
Captain, McKinley Station is signaling. They want to know when we'll be docking.
Tell McKinley we've been called away on a priority mission.
Aye, sir.
So, you kept the name?
I've prepared quarters for you on Deck 5. You might want to get some rest.
No, I'm fine. I don't need rest.
Nell, please escort the ambassador to his quarters.
Look, you are treating me as if I'm an invalid. But I do have a few years left in me yet. I do not want to be led around, and I do not want to be patronized.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Now, go and get some rest.
How long since this last neurological scan?
I'm not sure. But I wouldn't try suggesting it. He says he's not taking any more damn tests.
Do you really think he's moving through time? I'm not sure I do either. But he's Jean-Luc Picard, and if he wants to go on one more mission, that's what we're going to do.
We'll find the anomaly. I know we will.